The acquisition of Oregon. Oregon was acquired by the United States, but not yet admitted into the United States. That happened in 1859. This was in 1846, once it was acquired. The cause of this was Americans wanting the land because it was perfect for farming. In effect, it provoked further questions about slavery and whether it should be in the territory.